You know why we love cars more than anything else? Because some of us have faced breakups or betrayal of friends or trust issues of their parents or any mental breakdown.